Alright, hello once again everyone, it is I, LVG. Welcome back to another Monsters of Etheria video. Today I'll be showing you how to get the new Digimon, as I like to call this one here, Duram. Duram is complicated, but at the same time not like annoyingly complicated. Also, if this video feels a little bit different, I am on a new laptop because my old one, I guess the CPU is, it's shot. And, yeah, I'm not going to be able to use that one for a while, so now I'm on another one, and wouldn't really say this one is as good as the old one, but it's not terrible either, so, well. This is also my second time recording this now, because I was originally planning on just recording this on my phone, because I literally could not play this game on the laptop, and all of a sudden it started working again, so I just took this chance, and here we are, making a computer video now. Yeah, all you gotta do is just make your way to little Rocky Mountains here. Same spot that Umbra spawns in. And then you want to find the tooth fossil, and I fell. Okay. Tooth fossil will be right here. You want to use a water gun on that. And then, after doing that, you want to use heal pulse, and you will get the Etherian. I'll have your link in the description and in the pinned comments on the Etherians with the specific moves for anyone who needs to know that. And yeah. Now I'll be showing off how it evolves. Level 26 here, you get Ramprant. And at level 52 here, you get Savagar. These evolutions do not include a Spectrability spinning around you. Yeah, that's about all for this video. Not much else to talk about here, so I'll head out and see ya.